kind of supported when I have time when it seems to go wrong.
Yeah, they just got to the bonus early. Not really hurt us. First, I think, 3.5 minutes. They were in the bonus. And they attacked and they were really good to the line and getting free throws.
How much?
I think about it as much as size by itself, right? It's not just center position, but you see George. 24, whatever. He had Hibbert, played well, but I don't know if it's the size of the rest of us, though, but that's just not 7 foot, Tyler Harris, but it's not 7 foot.
Hey.
Terrible time, I think. Just how everyone else moved up and down for the season. You know, it's one of those games that you win, you see the Lakers move, and you feel great about yourself, and you kind of devil on home floor is definitely disheartening.
Do you expect kind of the same kind of aggressiveness from Chicago in the next game?
But yeah, you know, this team is, the physicality level is just high. They play hard, they play tough, they play pounded, smashing basketball.
So you're supposed to be in the locker room?
Is that it?
Thanks.
Thank you.